also just got video the MBTA provided at that problem that forced the T to pull new orange and red line trains. This is a battery exploding on an orange line car at the Wellington train yard last month. That train was out of service at the time, but the T pulled all of those new trains from the tracks for 2 weeks as it investigated what went wrong. The T says it's fixed the problem that caused the battery to overheat, and those trains are now back in service.